I have no more use for you. Be gone.
Father, wait! Father! Otis, Lama Chi, you have to stop him. You have to.
What have you done?
Sveen, can't you order them to stand down?
The King of Resolve holds military authority. I cannot overrule his commands.
If there's something you can do, then do it! Your crimes are beyond forgiveness, but your people are innocent.
Oh. I deceived you all, and still...
The talk can wait. When you said that you wanted to protect your people, I trust you weren't lying.
Of course not! There's nothing I wouldn't do for them!
Then let's split up and get to work!
Do what you can do.
Looks like that does it for this area.
Look, the King's forces are on the move! There are still civilians on Trueview.
Well, we can't leave the wounded. Let's divide into two groups. Kryl, Raha, please stay here and render aid. The rest of us will go and deal with the machines.
All right. To wake up.
Otis?
Everyone, keep your guard up!
If he still remembers me, then perhaps...
He's deactivated. It should be safe to approach.
Otis! No! I remember you, Otis, so please remember yourself. Proud knight of Alexandria, a man who lives to serve the kingdom and its subjects.
Back on me.
this rate.
Upon mine honor, we shall weather this storm.
Thank you, Lord Captain, for the delicious repast, for everything.
The old units do not have regulators. Their souls cannot be recovered. He is gone. The Otis who so valiantly fought for us. I'm truly grateful for your help. Would that I had the time to thank you properly. But I'm afraid I cannot linger. There are urgent duties I must perform.
Hey, wait! Fine, but Otis is...
So he's the one who was looking after Zoraal Ja.
Thanks to you, Solution 9 has been spared the worst. But the situation on the other levels is grim. We're currently assessing the full extent of the casualties. In the meantime, could you help us treat the wounded?